And guess who comes out to play? The snakes and the fire departments around the town here are getting plenty of calls. Look at this one from San Miguel Fire. This is a pretty big king snake that was taken out of somebody's yard today. But I can tell you that Bonita, they top it. They actually got two today in Rancho San Diego. Two snakes. These are gopher snakes. They're non-venomous snakes. Actually, they help our situation in our gardens and our lawns. So if you see them, be nice to them because they're really not too bad to have around. Kind of ewy, though. Kathleen?
Yeah, Phil, I'd like to thank you for bringing me that.